project, Danielle and I constructed an active hydroponic system. A hydroponic system is a system that works to grow plants in a nutrient solution without using any soil. It is an active system, which means the water is constantly being pumped through it, so it is moving water. For our hydroponic system, we chose to do an NFT, or a nutrient film technique. An NFT is a system in which the water is continuously recirculating by being pumped into the system and then drained out into a reservoir and pumped back into the system. This allows the roots of each plant to constantly come in contact with the water and a nutrient solution mixture. There are many benefits of using an NFT for hydroponics. An NFT is easy to maintain and is cheaper than some of the other systems. It is also easy to set up and can be done anywhere.
To build our NFT system, we used 2 plastic totes, PVC pipes, elbows and caps, net cups, submersible pumps, and grew our own basil and kale to put in the system. Then, after putting together our system, we filled the 2 totes with a nutrient solution. The pumps circulate the water through our system so that the roots of our plants are consistently soaked in the solution so they continue to grow. The system took about 3 weeks of classes to put together, and we are very happy with the final product.